Hello, I wasn't even ready to go live. I just clicked it, now I'm on. No way to run out. Hello, everybody. If you're online, please show me some love. I'm still getting myself ready. That's why you see me, I'm fidgeting. If you're online now, please share, show some love. Come in. There's so much excitement. When you see Mami Gera, she's all on fire. Shooting straight today, I'm not kidding. Welcome back, all my brothers and sisters from Cameroon and all around the world. Welcome, especially the ones in Cameroon. Let me start by telling you this. We couldn't have been doing this without you guys. I will stand here today to applaud your courage, and if I see anybody say anything stupid about it, I'm going to kill that person. I'm going to kidnap that person for you. You can just list what I can do for that person. But I just want to thank you guys. You guys have been, oh my, if they be walk out that gun zone of my backyard, I've run peace die. Again, people they chase all day for this fight. I beg, if you did Northwest and Southwest right now, I just want them you listen, no comment. Because I start by saying this, because I feel that the internet team now is set up. And the internet will last now only for 3 days. 3 days. So the amount of information will pump out there assures you will end by Sunday or next week. Because now that university games them. And positive is there are those university games that this internet was turned on for. So Paul BFB, if you show godliness. Again, thank you guys so much. All those from Northwest and Southwest. If you're coming in, please share. Because today, share to do, and if you're in Cameroon right now, I beg you, find your thumb drive. As soon as I'm done with this message, download this message. Give this message, pass this message to as many people as you can. Now, Swasa will take this fight. Now, we'll do a thumb drive. We'll do SD cards. We'll do any other thing. But if you're in the Northwest and Southwest, as soon as I'm done, delete, download, and go home. That's exactly how we're going to kill these people. Probably I won't play with this generation. Jesus, I'm so excited. I'll be talking today. You'll turn the internet on for 1 minute. I mean, 1 minute of my time. I need just 1 minute to get 1,000 believers. This is that day. This is that minute. I beg, if you never share, go ahead, go share. Because if you're in Cameroon, you're watching me, thumbs up. Don't comment or anything. I don't want anybody in Cameroon to comment. Just get your thumb drive and start getting, as soon as I'm done, and start getting to download this video. Go online, search all the videos that have been online all this week since you guys haven't been online. Download those videos and listen to. Not listen on your phone. Go home, play on the laptop, borrow your friend's laptop, play the video if you must listen. Again, any person with the camera, I think this is a setup. This is a setup to get more of you in jail. They'll release four people then. They'll release what four brother them, but they'll get thousands of people there in jail. This is a setup. I beg, if you take Cameroon, I want me to get a thumb drive. Go online, download all that video then. When I make video this thing, when I make a day out, when I just video viewing. There's so much information. I can't sit here one day within an hour and tell you guys the amount of information we've had on Facebook all these years, all this time. Again, I know say another thing will La Republic will do. Now say they'll get a match or they struggle enough to put that one match. That match on Friday. Oh man, you're gone now your phone. Oh man, you're gone now your phone. Well, now they go out on Friday. When you sleep today, as day the break, charge your phone. You charge that phone so they find extra battery if you can. Put them with you. Now we're gone that so. Even at 2 days, we will take have expose the government. No, we will expose the probably actually give internet. You just it will wipe all our memories away. God forbid. He killed people. He raped girls. He has been harassing you guys. We can't even let him get away with that. Will nothing leave the money get away with it? We have to hold this man responsible till he cops. It means a poor beer, if he's working and breathing, he's never gonna be at peace till we hold him responsible for everything, every single thing with that monster ever do for Cameroon. This is the time he's going to pay back. My tell us something. I beg when I don't get no excitement. Don't even get excited because exactly what we asked for hasn't actually been given. We didn't ask the internet. He actually took the internet away to prevent us from having what we asked for. And what we asked for was for us to be able to be for liberty. All those things we asked for, none have been done. None of it has been done. So I want us to do this. Again, if you are in Southern Cameroon, you're listening to me right now. I want you to go ahead, download this message. Look for a flash drive or something. If you haven't shared and you're coming into this conversation, I want you to share right away. There's so much momentum out there. We need to tap and take this fight to another level. This is one fight in our generation. You guys remember in the 90s, our parents had their moment. And they didn't take it all the way. This is our own moment. The good thing about our moment, I said, God actually systematically placed we. He knew Geraldine was a loud mouth. He knew that you guys in Cameroon were strong, that if a gun was pointed to your head, you were still going to sit in for ghost town and be like, this is the time for us to actually get it right. I've said it before and I'll say it again. If La République doesn't want to get it right, it's time for us to walk out. The French people, they are showing ignorant. If they don't want to get it right, it's time for us to walk out. So guys, if you're in La République, I can't even stop but appreciate you. Today, I just came today just to appreciate the hard work and the heart when I get them. That bazooka they have to say on Facebook, I swear to God, if they put gun for my head, I was shit. If they put gun for any of we were shit, yes, we talk our head, we go shit. But when I, every day when I woke up, the city gun and they pass on the corner, and I be like, German fool, I'm doing what I'm doing. They should be doing what they're doing. That's exactly the spirit. That's the spirit that tells me we are ready to put an end to this mess. That's the spirit that tells me we are, even our gun safe, even our gun placed to our head, we are still going to take this to the end. So guys, if you are still that Cameroonian who has been sitting abroad all these years, and still doubting this process, I have news inside for you. There are people in Cameroon who are ready to give up. They've given up everything. They've given up life. They've given up food. They've given up everything. Just to make your going back to Cameroon better. And if the bush fall out, they don't help when I do this. Ma tell when a Cameroonian, if the bush fall out, they don't help when I fix Cameroon. They come back on a country, and I call police, report them. Me they can't catch the motherfucker, then go lock them. Now wait see. It takes just that enough. These people, they still welcome you. Half of them are forgetting their foreign nationalities. You guys will go home and pest these people in their land. And just once they ask you to help them fix their land, and you're trying to excuse yourself. If you see any person who stay abroad, where you've been a Cameroonian, where you never post on Facebook about the fight, because we are more in the position of posting things and don't get arrested. If you know any Cameroonian, we stay abroad. We inside page. Should you ever go a page, you see nothing for a page. We come back home, no gear, chop, no gear, nothing. You no care nothing about you. You no care about your life. You no care whether you get enough to eat. You no care nothing. You just want to be the upper hand. You want that all in life will be the person for supply for you. I want that someone that now soon have a Cameroonian will never take back this fight. Take back this fight, put them back for map. Like demanding them. We are not only the demanding them of a government. We now the demand and two for we. We now the demand and for we. If we can't help, there's no need we need to come back to your country to pest you. We've done run away from the country for leave una moon and fix them. So if we can't sit here, if we feel shit out far, we're in a safe location. We know if we help, we never fix that country. We are not let we in. We are close to our daughter. So any person should do the live stream. You haven't been posting things on your face. I just set you up. Cameroonian them. I give you an assignment today. When I go through Facebook, when I watch, all the motherfuckers that they come for Cameroon, can't she don't they all what they do now for work at sleep with 20 years, 10 years old picking them. They should not now so they check not only syphilis and HIV they will carry and can't give picking them in December. Then they check whether picking them Cameroon don't go to school for how many months now. Their government they talk nothing about schooling. Then they check about anything. They check not only gonorrhea and syphilis. Where they'll carry out December, can't spread out Cameroon in the name of bush falling. If you see any of them, I don't talk. If you see any of them, if you set them up, because they don't want anything good about it. Anybody who is quiet in the face of, in where you get problem, that person is complicit. That person be complicit to your oppressor. That person actually green to your oppressor do. So all the people, all the motherfucking bushfellas, they don't come out and harass you now December. The workers spoil when I street and the workers spoil picking and give them syphilis and all the like. But they can't stand up for you guys. When I tell them now, when you come on Facebook, you tell them, I'm not going to welcome your syphilis to my street if you don't do something to fix my street for me. Again, Cameroonians, I'm so proud of you guys. You guys don't even know how proud we are of you. If they put gun for any of the motherfuckers, they fucking can't stand on the street. They walk at even me, when she don't hear what run my mouth. If I see that gun for quarter, I'm not even sure so come go peace. But God beget you for that place now for a particular purpose. God had you in Cameroon at that point of need for a purpose. God took some of these scared asses out of Cameroon for a purpose. Because they be know so when you start this year fight. So this scared motherfucker, the way all what they do now spread syphilis. Though she don't, they will fear. And mimbo, and woman, and bug there. Distract you from your fight. So all Cameroonian day Cameroon now. So I want to tell now. You guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. You don't even know. Again, don't get distracted by this. Don't get carried away by this 1 second, this thing. By this 1 second, this 1 second internet, we don't send up a whistle because this internet I set up. Again, buy flash. Where you go, cyber cafe, you buy that 1 hour way, you go cyber cafe. You see this thing, you see video where you want to watch them. Download the video into your flash. Not even she do there for watch the video. Click and watch them because I know they'll put spider all over the place. Download that video. Take and go house. At least when you watch a video house, you'll get like 5-6 people there. And every 3 people they now for Cameroon, two get laptop. That dumb laptop the way we want put on. So kids are already far ahead of the game. Every family has a laptop. Every kid has a laptop. If you even download that video, make this thing. There are so many videos out there. All the one they don't come back, the way they don't count on now, so the one they don't count on. And tomorrow of that match, your gun is your phone. Your gun is your phone. I beg talk and with me say, my gun is my phone. My bullet is my phone. All these 6 months, we don't kill a republic now. Only even though they've taken off internet, we will stay out here. We kept killing them with just images. Not just images on Facebook. Don't ground La Republic for 6 months. So we'll not do nothing different. If any person lie for you, so we do so additional thing. Yeah, we did a lot of things though. We did some contribution. And I want to challenge all the out there, the work I talk about Cameroon, you know, actually do something. The people there, the Northwest and Southwest, don't do something. Well, if you do them. Don't do something on another do. Don't tell us someone I give 1 franc. Well, no money. I want no play my money to go. I want no play. That people don't come around the day, so they no play their life to go. You don't ask and don't tell you side their life to go. Wicked people them. I swear say, today so I mean the message. I'm passing this message to you back home so you can hold us responsible. You guys need to hold the people abroad responsible. But again, now so not the best time for all we for born. I'm getting to another place. We have to burn. The people there, they do this fight. You ain't know me. Mami Gera, my box always be open. When I load me information, I know how to share that information. When I load Tapang information, Tapang know how to share that information. When I load Mac, when I load Gili, when I load all man with information, we know where to place this information that's going to get attention to our problem. We can get all these things we ask for and even more. If only we collaborate. If only your work back home actually tie with my work. If you're doing the same amount of work like I'm doing over here, we can actually change the course, the history of Cameroon. We can actually make a country with 80% French people dormant. If you want enough to stay in the system, but if you want out, we can actually have out too, depending on the collaboration between these two locations. Because home must match to what you do abroad here. Home, your information must match us. So Ashido, I'd really challenge people that came back home. Please download as many videos as you can. If you don't get that flash drive where you know nothing for do them, I don't give you work for do with that flash drive. Even you need money, say for downloads on the flash drive, send me and know where to cash that money. If you want be the only person to download flash drive that you put our CD, the distributor. I go do this and no place to get that money. Send me info. Mami Jaya, I want to take my time and download these messages and put them on CDs and give them out. I'm going to get the money for you so you can do that. Because one of the things that we don't lose our defined momentum. Our momentum keep going down now because we don't lack information all this time. There's nothing like before. We had videos flooding Facebook Since you guys love, we are just tired, we're discouraged, we thought maybe this was the end. La Republic just, it just turned another phase of the fight. Phase three. It shows that they turned off internet. Actually, there was a problem. They'll actually justify and say there was a problem. That's why they turned off the internet. So what's the problem now? Don't lose focus of that problem because you see internet. What's the problem that actually made them to turn off the internet? So guys, this is huge. This is one fight. The last fight where it happened this magnitude for a nation be been in 1992. And 1992, it took almost 26 years for this to happen. It means that if we stop now, so if we fail now, so you'll take me another. We don't know whether not 26 or not 40 years this time. Because La Republic will put all kind block for way, way. What country will become North Korea? Not to even lie. People who live in Cameroon right now, you can say you're living in North Korea. But the only reason why we'll never reach North Korea now, because Cameroon are a country of no laws. North Korea, they get laws. Cameroon person who go piece of money time can't change constitution. Go shit can't change constitution. Split dream, change constitution. That's exactly what happens in Cameroon. So we give a take advantage of this time. The timing is right. Wherever you there for earth, it be right now because God actually spread we all over the world. La Republic not be able to stop this fight now because we'll be spreaded all over the world. So people there, my brothers and sisters of Cameroon, and also when I get army there, they all over the world, they defend when I have a different location. Every day people they come over. Tomorrow, as when I go match a Cameroon again, if you take Cameroon, you never yet start. I know that flyer already the work of Cameroon, so when I go match. Tomorrow you will call, you pick it, you write your pen 2 or 1 time, write that onto your paper, leave the church alone, carry them. When all man join, move see to La Republic do. You get your gun, they get their gun. When a member tell them, shoot that gun, we show camera of their skin, they come out run. They never shoot that gun again. You get your gun, when at that camera. Carry them as you sing, you go off a station. Hold the gun. As I point you the gun, hold your own gun. Now 2 gun, point me, I point you. But you know, say your own gun be more powerful than your own. Because America don't take back their motto them. America won't take back their war motto then for La Republic. The next thing we'll do now say, La Republic gave a go through the best economic sanctions. The best economic sanctions in where any war nation, where Iraq they go through. The same thing because would go through the same human threat. Like how we, the people them, these people of South America, they call them away taken. I just lose their name. But we are going through the same thing people in Iraq are going through, people in North Korea are going through. And North Korea has been sanctioned, all the other places have been sanctioned except Cameroon. And this all these places have been sanctioned because those the people that they fight for that country, they've been consistent. We've been in this for 6 months. We are not sure we'll hear results in 6 months. If any person call you, say 6 months, this was going to be over. The other time when people didn't come out, go strike for gas. 2 days they shoot gun, they come out run when I see to it happen. No, nothing never ever be done. They add 5 francs. Because probably have reduced now 5 francs with gas that day. 1 liter gas for 605 francs. Because I be Cameroon that time. It reduced 5 francs. So people they instead of paying 605 francs, they pay 600. This is one time. One fight we got. One. We can do what we did in 2008, see a bully and run away, or see a bully and face it. And that is what we've been doing this all this time. We have been seeing that bully and we've been facing it. So now if we strategize a way, both back home front and our front will be able to collaborate information. We will be able to pass on that information firsthand and we'll be able to supply we with information we need and firsthand. One of these ways, then I say, when you go take that picture, I beg, buy flash. Move that picture then for your phone as soon as you get home. Buy this thing. Buy memory card. Memory card for Cameroon are like 1500. Buy memory card. Try buy memory card. Move that picture to your phone. Transfer into a flash. Memory card and flash now the most important thing the NASA won't give a get out of Cameroon. Most important. I mean, say, if something don't be important for your life, because memory card, if you took any part of your skin, no man will see them. But if you carry your phone, any man be able to take that phone and all that phone they receive, man go to this one. Una chese wo just leave them with all the horrendous crime they don't cause and rape people them, carry people they are picking them, shoot and kill them. Take their phone, charge you. You chese wo just leave them in the go so. La Republic has to pay. They give a bring everybody who be contribute to that crime to justice. They give a go for Bamenda. All that video, then the boy they be kill them. They get like their killers and for their video. They get till all those guys, then their debt be justified. Till their family then receive payment. Till all una for Bamenda, we don't answer west, we don't court una. We don't court una internet. Till all una empty and order this thing and facilities in the pay una. Because they actually deprive you from human right. Human, when I give a shidon just calmly till we get this right. When I do give a shidon calmly till we get this right. We give a get human right people, they don't come in for Cameroon. MTN and other locations, they have to pay you guys. That's your right. That is your right to be connected to the war. It's written under the human right. Now why that you see the people in the wrong can Cameroon? Because they know say Cameroon don't break plenty law. Then UN kept running back to Cameroon because they knew Cameroon was breaking the law. We gotta take advantage of this, guys. We don't have to stop. Don't bring back the internet. It's been our rightful thing. Now we'll go back to the problem we'll be getting. The problem we'll be getting, they never even start solve. They never even start. Half of the teacher they Cameroon, they don't exit. Half of the lawyer they Cameroon, they don't exit because they've been harassed out of town. When I chase a war stop, when I want us to stop, now craze. I don't say any person they are corner the tongue no. Call you La Republic. Any person they Cameroon the fear. Tell you say, we can't stop this. We just can't. We have even gotten what we asked for. We have even gotten the internet and everything what we asked for. Guys, this is big, this is huge, and this is one time it's going to happen in our lifetime. We can choose to run away from it or stand and face it. And know how dangerous it be, especially for one of Cameroon. But we only do one thing and you do unsuccessfully when another one for sitting. I beg on Mondays, just sitting on those Mondays. Those Mondays, you don't know how important. Those Mondays have been written in every major newspaper around the world. Now, why don't I see you and come in for Cameroon? Every major newspaper for world write about that Monday sitting. Not talking of the internet, Kurt. Every newspaper get from Tem and Bala. If we stop now, so no, we not actually sentence other people that they did jail to live in imprisonment. I will not sentence more people them. We not sentence more people then because they work a cash now Cameroon and anyhow lock them. Right now, say they never cash people they anyhow again lock them now because. Oh boy, I day on them. As I talk now, so human right, this investigators in the Cameroon, plenty agency them. But the thing I say, you don't know who when a human right person because they need work out their bash of Cameroon, they'll cash and lock and two. Human right agency there are no plenty where they day Cameroon right now. So if you are sitting in Cameroon, know you're so safe. Now, why did you know yesterday arrest people them? Now, why did you know yesterday do any of that? Because there are people watching them. Pop ya turn on this internet today now because people are watching him. He knows people are watching him. As soon as people don't turn, if we just go back to normal so people then come out Cameroon, that would be the end of it. I swear to God, and I don't want even know the next step. You guys, I just want you to sit and picture Cameroon. If we end this right now. I just want you to picture it. They never make una passport anymore. All the people they did line. Go try to make passport, see how long way you take them. They go, it go your own day. I get first class information. They don't even make you passports anymore. So they don't even make you ID cards. You want she do they for run for different country way. The country will deny for make you ID card. It means you're not even citizen for the country. If your ID card don't expire, then people to a 2018 election will come. If you want, she don't for the mess because you have to participate like a citizen of that nation. You have to participate to belong. So if you she don't now, so 2018 election or can pass, you know if you make this. So it be so imperative, guys. God don't place we right for the fight. God don't place we right. Not only Mami Gera and the other people. They, if you she don't Cameroon make videos, so they can cash you kill them. You know even they not even take you go to an Okonangi. If you say the type of things I said now, you'll be dirt. The one catch you, don't die already. So I want and see where you did, as you did Cameroon, so all I want and have a listen. When you listen, Congo, sir, You know that mami pop-off where they for quarter. All the thing that I talk to that mami Congo say they for quarter where he mop na he shut up. Where all the in know am. Make sure so you tell you. When you pick up that audio, make sure so you can drop even have a drop and for this thing for a cabin where no day. Come on, run. When you want come by see and they go pick and go wash them. So that you'll be in a place of the best thing that happened to us right now, guys, is because we are connected. Even at just 24 hours. I be talking when Paul Bia give back internet for 24 hours, he wouldn't even imagine what he said. God listens to all prayers. So if you should already underestimate what you do, I'm going to tell you, I was praying for this moment. I was praying I'm going to sit here and talk to hundreds of people one time and I'm going to shift this game. And this is that moment. That moment just happened like that. So if you chatter with only pray, all the prayers, say Cameroon change, God no answer, and then you go to church, you've been a hypocrite. You're a hypocrite. Just understand when you pray to God and you're in due time for wait. Now we're waiting time this. All the time, so now we're waiting time. We've been waiting for God to answer our prayers. We can't check out before the answer comes. Whenever you woke up, check out, we'll never get the answer. God will prepare our answer for lunch and for week. If we now woke up for Cameroon, we can check out before the answer comes. Then we don't just waste our time. Then any kind of answer, God will give you answer according to your problem, according to your need. If you're sitting there and needing something, if you need bread, even for a Bible, you talk. If you need bread, if you can go for a papa, go say, you want bread, that papa never give stone. So if you should already ask bread, then God won't come by. You don't start ask akra. He will give you akra. Because akra, where you can get me to you talk about. If he's coming back, if your papa come go outside, he come back, you tell your papa, one bread. Then you want turn again, you want to ask, you say, because you want to wait, you tell you, you want akra. You go chop akra for that day. So again, what we ask for is what we are going to get. Ask and it shall be given. Seek and you shall find. The people there, they really love the word of God. I keep going back to the word of God for you. Because God gave us that authority. He said he gave us authority to trample over everything. Anything, serpents. You don't ever step on a snake. God gave you that power. Now time, it will depend on you and me. For now, invoke that power. How much power will one use? And for the past 6 months, we don't show so we use as much power as we fit. Please, if you're on this video and you haven't shared, I want you to go ahead and share. I want you to, if you've been a Cameroonian and you don't listen to me, I want him you do this thing. You download this video, give some person Cameroon listen to. Download and give. When I pass that flash to they go through every house, me they listen to. My tell you not true. We have been patient for God to save us that bread. We have asked for bread. We've been patient. We've been sitting there. We've been sitting there and waiting for him. La Republic, we chase it, or call the internet. We go wrong, go back for house, and then they'll reinstate the internet. We'll be like, no. Even you call the internet, we're going to sit here and wait. We don't care whether I give you internet or not. Then don't hook up. Can't give the internet. Now, only then will hook up. They will come meet up with our point of need. We don't have to go to them. We don't have, Abraham kept going to the mountain. It's time for the mountain to come to Abraham. If only you believe, say mountain will come to Abraham. And it has proven for this fight, time without number, we don't prove, say the mountain will come for Abraham. How many times minister don't come for Bamenda? How many times fat will work Ekema? Any person will be able to take Ekema. Ekema and I fat will work self. Tell me, be very careful. Between referee day after match, he should be very careful. Except say, all his lifetime, he go take all his picking away one die, carry and go hell. Because whatever you do leaves generations after you. It means if you no pay for all his sin them, he picking there and he grand picking there will pay for his sin them. It means if some person no beat you for the life, some different person will beat you grand picking for the next life to come. So tear a kima. Anybody where you watch your Cameroon, I guess you don't go organize on a match, send me the match for Tank Pobia. That joke belle wotin. Me sperm and an egg. They've even used that egg say for born gorilla. On a gorilla. They've used that egg for born gorilla. Because that would be egg well spent. They carry and go born human being when I wasted and it waste space and time. You don't even know where to want a wee bem food. all deformed. Deformed, the person deformed for outside, so they inside hack. And all thing they came are deformed. He had all thing. That guy is as he's as ugly inside as he is on his face. I've never seen one person who matches his inside. Before man became the ever married woman now because of way to way they inside. Ekema, two way see our outside now the same two way you'll get her inside. That's a demon. He's a walking demon. They're not talking of that Musenge Fafa Joe. So we see now the Aswese, even another plan makes him for Musenge compound. When I call no West in a mechan plan makes him for front of me carry and dino. When I call no West now, I be checked it they call that juju na wetty. I don't forget name for that juju. But the chair they didn't have a sort problem like this. If we never plan Musonge medicine, when I call not resting a mega planning medicine, me carry and die. What's the order medicine people don't live for Cameroon? When I only come up and find a medicine, the medicine people they know function again, right? Oh, you're my joke, and the other places they did it. When I fight, always they be doing have a good time medicine for mayor, front door mayor come out run. The time medicine for middle road, all man run. We'll give a use all means to get them to batter these people then, guys. We'll give a use all means to get them. Once we don't work with the internet, again, even if you're frightened, even if you get a command, the other one, they out of quarter, we'll mess you on a plant or their front door. It's approved. Totally approved. We don't need to go cash a command, you belay bit them. You go dig the front door, plant next in there. Come on, go. Most innovative God, so the medicine will actually work. Jogo dig Musonge front door plan medicine day. Put in note on plan medicine for a front door Musonge run down. Make sure say put a one inside moto. Make sure say give driver me put a one inside moto. Where say you run down? You know the medicine pass on one. Once we get our camera, we get medicine, and that medicine all we me and you know so the fear medicine. So why we never use it all the time? Me and you, the fear medicine. So why we'll never use them for people they actually suppress we? We give a do clean house though. The thing and so they go fight poor beer. We never fight poor beer again. Poor beer, I don't talk. If Abraham doesn't go to the mountain will come to Abraham. So we've been at Abraham. The mountain has to come to us. It don't show. This is a pure example. Say, if we should all here be patient, the mountain will finally come to us. If we just should all here be patient, respect that one day goes down, respect that 110, and also be tough on her. We are working on things that are going to make it better. We'll not take care of, there are like 400,000 Cameroonians who are both French and English abroad, and the people they fight this fight will not reach up to 200,000 or so. The thing I say, we can't take care of everything and everybody. So if the impact never yet reached, you never say we need to try. And we for abroad, I beg Wuna, we can do more. You can pick up more shifts. You can pick up more time and pay that teacher's rent. That teacher where they listen for this particular, you don't go spend the last 500 francs we get and buy internet service. For Kangan listen for this, or Shido House of Cameroon. You can sacrifice more. Just pay their month rent. 1 month will save a lot of teachers of Cameroon. 1 month will keep this fight for another 1 year. Just 1 month rent. One back rice on a quarter will actually save a lot of lives. Siam, guys, this is huge. This is the only time we've had this. We've had this opportunity. If we mess it, we'll never have it again. You don't eat your bread and have it back. You don't eat anything and have it back. Now only dog, and dog never forget on a full swing. He go vomit and you know fishy and like that thing where if you chop him. So those type of things we need to put into consideration. All the work we've put in, all the time we don't spend, and then for work on one day because they turn we internet work away. I don't talk again. The internet now just when I watch university games now. University games is done now when tomorrow, on a when on the 22nd. When I watch university games, see to it or put them. CRTV turn off. So that the whole Facebook will be flooded with pictures of students giving thank you to Paul Bia. That's all they are doing. The bright students who come to Bamenda actually do that. Now the main reason that they turn this internet on, and if you use this internet for advantage, on Monday, all my day Cameroon, you write paper, cover your face, they send with that paper them. If you no put on your Facebook, send our inboxes. We go put, we write the paper, make sure so you don't put on your Facebook. I know so they find our team for catch you. And when you get message from any of we, make sure so you delete that message before you reach out. Delete them. Me no man, no, not ever keep any Facebook message in your phone or any WhatsApp message. As soon as you do, and you guys have been awesome. Most see whether they can go catch. As soon as you enter your phone or prep, like right now, so I know so they don't receive a lot. As you finish with me, so, Geraldine, bye-bye. If you don't share me on your page, delete. As soon as you finish, if you don't share my video on your page now, so delete one time. You didn't share it. You think you even you won't get Facebook account. You go create Facebook account to Cyber Cafe. No ever download that particular Facebook account for your phone. The way the user watch things, activities or comment for Facebook. Me no ever do your phone. Me remember play for cyber or your computer or something where they carry and work out them. We go teach you people then say, we live in the 21st century. We think better. We know better. We need for teaching. They need to run for their money. Probably I don't own. I don't see a face on sack, right? He's getting old. 6 months. 6 months. He ran to Switzerland. All the time, so he passed me high no day for a luxury vacation for Switzerland. Oh, Jesus, Cameroon, and we don't suffer. Oh, where? We don't suffer. When I go work money, you some person never stay village know how you pay patang for village. When you go market for village of Cameroon, as you work at the go, they get like 3 patang, spot them. When you buy ticket, pass the second one, show the ticket, pass the third one, show the ticket, they know all con short when they enter that market. So they go put people them, they stand for all that con short them for collect that 50. When they collect that 50 never go near a mayor's office. As the commode, they count that money on market, it go na straight for Yaounde. Yaounde take the money, send them for rotten head popo. Rotten head popo take and go Swiss. Yeah, big head Shanta. Shanta go take and go buy 7 grave them. Where and ye one for that head. Either len call for barefoot. Now so as those people that's how those people survive. On those 50 francs, you actually, you receive. I remember that I grew up with my big mommy. My big mommy will save money every week. When we go to the market, it will save money every week. Struggle so that you will get at least 50 francs for keep out the next week market day. And then it will, when he send that money, just picture this. He send that money, Shantab Biel Kariam. Go around the head one time. The thing move grave for that woman head where I'm for 5 deep. I don't know whether I get neck problem now or waiting. Because all these years, after all, you never wear grave for your head here the heavy. My woman they are better than you guys can confirm with me. You never wear grave here how your head the heavy. Because I don't know how she does it. That's why I went low. I went so low with my hair. I don't know how she does it, but she's able to do it. The thing I saw now they over give money. So now moving forward, we're not going to find a way for not give them any money. If they never fix our problem, go finish. Go finish. If you not say patang, you can better lock your store for 1 week. As not only do, nothing they only do in Cameroon anyway. Patang, all man for market give a no enable. All man for market give a no enable. Patang they all market, all man for down market, lucky market. Patang they down market, all man for all market, lucky market. Now, so as I will give the do that patang people then. Paul Bia, you are in trouble. You turn up internet for 1 minute. Oh, Jesus, who be telling you, Papa, a failure? Patang, no man for Cameroon no ever give a pay patang if you guys work together in collaboration. Now, 3 market in day. If patang never the all place one day, and patang never the all store one day, when patang they down market, all market people then they lock their store. Patang go house. When patangi can up market down people they sell, up people they lock their market. Even the one collect money, by the time the one collect the money reach you, the money no day. We give a bankrupt this, we give a put all resources and all money. Even the store there, the day on the Andwala, they are owned. They are owned by Bamenda people. You can do the math. Every store where they yaounde or anywhere, most of them, the houses, all those things are owned by Northwesterners and Southwesterners, because we are born to work hard and we can take total advantage of that, guys. It doesn't get any better than the internet coming on. When I know what they mean for this internet for come, this changed the whole game. The internet just came up and changed the whole game. We can take this anywhere. This guy, he doesn't even know what he did. He changed the whole game. And we can get everything we are asking from this government. We can become the most democratic government that ever, one of the most democratic governments. If we do this right, we stay steadfast to our word. We actually ask and we believe in what we are asking for. Even God talk and God say, ask and I will give you. He said, ask and I will give you. He didn't only say that. He didn't only connect that to God. He was talking even to you. It means if you ask something, if you want something, you don't ask, you never get it. That's why we've been stuck in this misery. We've been running away out of the country. All man for Cameroon also the struggle to make passport. Everybody wants a passport to get out. Where are we going to? Why are we leaving our land for? Where are we running to? Few people can take over our nation and change it and make us become miserable that we have to run out to make it better, guys. This is one time. If we don't do this right, we won't have this opportunity again. We'll only have this opportunity again in about 20 years. I don't side with that. It happened in the 90s and we didn't get it right. It's another turn. And this time, God actually placed us. He placed all of us at the right places and he gave us the right tool, which is the internet. We can connect thousands. I have hundreds of people watching me now across the globe. It means that this fight is not based only on you. It's based on military people who are around the globe. That's why Paul Bia hasn't been able to suppress this. If you're tired, you go rest. Your fellow military officer, when an internet military officer will help you. Twitter. I'm coming back to Twitter. Because now Twitter actually gave we internet, even you believe it or not. Twitter actually gave us internet. If you haven't been tweeting, I don't know what you're doing. I don't know where you are in this fight. If you had that Twitter account and you gave up, this is a proof that Twitter has worked. This is a proof demonstration has worked. This is the proof all the things we've been putting together, they've actually worked. TV has worked. Your time has worked. This is the proof. He might have like motives attached to it, but the thing I say, we'll give a use every moment of this stupidity. We have to take advantage of this, of his stupidity and make, and what, just today, I don't talk. If you don't listen for me today, I beg, go back home, go tell. I want me to tell Mami for house. If you didn't, I can already listen. I want me to tell Mami for house, say thank you. Thank you so much. Would you thank you from the bottom of our heart? For actually sticking up, make sure say what picking they know go through to or go through. They know come on university. The work I linger for house. Come on university. The work I find man picking for maritime. I'd ever look and sometimes say they tire me. Come on university. The only work I find, you never even get the final Okada. Plenty of our young men don't deny for marriage. They never say they not be able for marry now because they'll take money for that. They never even take care of themselves. The rate at which people get married to Cameroon is so lean. All those things, they work together. Because if you don't get money, you don't do any of those. All my Okada drivers, most of my colleagues, they konangi. Don't catch half of them go put a konangi. We should just let this go. We can't. We need to take this to the end. Again, thank you guys so much for the resilience. Thank you. Tomorrow when we come out, go that match, I beg. When we go that match, tell your church member that if you be CWF member, wait, they listen to me now. Start call your CWF member and say, Mama, come join me, we'll do this. If you be CMF member, call that man in that group. If you be CYF, start call all you the quarter. If you be CMA, if you be C, I don't know about the Catholic ones because I'm more Presbyterian. If you're Baptist, start calling them. We have to dare this government. If we not dare this government, we don't know. If we not be dare, you will never know, say, he will give internet, he will take internet, can't give you back the internet. We kept daring him like, we dare you. We want to see what you're going to do with that internet. He brought back the internet. So if we don't dare him, tomorrow let's go out in our numbers and dare him. I know it's going, you guys, when you go out, stay in a group. Make sure so now stay in a group. They don't say one broom be easy for broken, but when you get thousands of brooms, it will be hard for you for broken. Even Bible talk that one. If you get one broom, you feel broke one broom. But if you get burned broom, it be hard for you for broken. So when I go out there and I remember, so when I be burned broom, hold hand and walk at the burned broom. We can do this. We can be the generation that finally brings change. We can be the generation that finally brings back Sanantre. People day the day Cameroon, the day my age. You guys know what I'm talking about. Sanantre. Sanantre was when places were clean. People were rushing to clean their homes. We could be the generation that brings back accountability, that brings back non-corrupt system. In the 80s, when I was growing up, I remember like Cameroon, especially Bamenda. We could be the people who bring back. There's so much we can bring back. We can bring back innovation. Some person just tell me story how prison for Boya back in those days. It been a reform. I know say none of we from my age will not know this. And I don't know why historian they would not write these things. Where are all the historians in Cameroon? Because poor Bia did deny for tell we history, will not tune or deprive we from history. So there's this guy who came and told me, he's like, in those days in Cameroon, the prison in Boya was actually a reform center. Like, they be actually like, when you go prison, you come out like a reformed person. They begin mentioned though, they went at the prisoner, they be so all military people, they are close. They get carpentry workshop, they get poetry, they had everything. La Republique, as you close your eye, they sleep. They can't carry all that in them. Today, so you never even account for any of that machine. People, they sleep for Konangi, so there's one that sleep on top of each other. When I say move stay so, Konangi don't for flop. So if she don't ask, so stop. Then don't need for bees on you prison. I don't know whether or you. I don't always tell you. You could be the next. We don't know who is going to be the next in this case. You could be the next. If we don't do this, we don't over push the card go far. We don't over put law them. Like the terrorism law, it means you take Cameroon right now. So if you do anything, if you even stand for road, defy you and your friend, if he cash you, go lock and say you're a terrorist because you're terrorizing the streets. So they can make any charges against you. I want to know how Cameroon they. We are trying to change that system. If we can't change the system, we walk away from it. We have to be bold to ask. We need to be bold to ask. If you ask on teenage fear, again, the people they abroad, we not even fear past the people they back home. We need to be bold. The one move so it don't show say no. Boldness actually the pay. Sincere the pay. Sisi, open eye the pay. The particular move we'll get, the success we had today, it shows us Sisi the pay. All right, thank you guys so much for tuning in your 100th. Please, if you're in Cameroon, get your drives ready. Get a flash, or you get an STD card, or you get a memory card, anything where if you get and get information in. That will help this fight a lot. Again, stay safe, delete all messages away. Get message, you forward and you delete that. And you want forward and you attach, please delete after reading. Delete after reading. You not get for risk yourself. You not get for do this thing. Delete all messages after reading. Thank you again so much. Tell all that mommy and papa of Cameroon, where they never listen for me today. Where they only respect the ghost town, the world, we only impose them for them. Tell them, say thank you. They are doing something great for our generation. And they will forever be remembered in our history. We are going to go down in history as the generation that changed a rock system or that built a new country. Guys, I so love you guys. And I love you so much for the time you spent with me today. And I'm looking forward to talking to you another time. Stay safe. Don't fall in the trap La Republique is trying to set you up now. No go for university games. No come off a house that day for university where they launch our university games. Me, they get an empty stadium. They hard to get them for this thing. For Fenasco, they never even show Fenasco TV. Now, because they get empty stadium for Fenasco. Operation empty stadium. But operation fill the street tomorrow. Operation fill the street tomorrow. These people, they just chose the wrong people to fight with. I don't tell the Englishman are the most patient man. We are so patient. Now, only Englishman, the tie for morning time, woke up, drink tea, woke up, make sure say picking and dress up, wear long socks all the way to their knee for go school. You don't dare with that type of a person. because they born with the instilled passion in us. Even you ask on say your mommy will tell you, say, wait me, come. Wait, I'll go work the money. So you give a wait. That's the amount of passion we have. But these people, all these years, years after years, years, 56 of them, they never still know say they play in our group of patient, intelligent people who don't mind how long it takes. I don't tell them, say, I don't promise La Republic. Go ahead, sit down, get so many chairs, sit down. How many of we don't run here on if we go ask them dialogue? Now only the wrong cameramen that say they want to talk, don't form teacher consortium. When I stop for watch CRTV to any man day Cameroon, would you soon can launch your own TV? When I look forward to that TV, when I stop for watch CRTV, CRTV the over lie. And also when I know you watch, but when I get for now, for this next week, then as when I day Cameroon, so all when I watch, when I watch music station, when I watch the Nigerian station and dance movie, no Cameroon station, even Equinox and all the like. Equinox was one time straight in their head till the Republic got into their brains. We na no watch no TV for Cameroon. Even person tell you say they watch CRTV, tell you say me off them. That thing is contagious. Your brain there, so whatever they tell you, you feel that thing exactly like the way they tell you. So again, stay safe in Cameroon. You get your STD. Oh Jesus, that's STD. get your memory cards and whatever you can save information to. Start saving information. Download as many videos as you can as you're sitting online today. And I'll see you in my next video. But till then, till tomorrow when you start sending me those pictures, I wish you safe. Extend a heart thank you to the families back home. Tell them we love them and we are in this together. Tell them the people abroad said we are in this together and we are going to fight foot by foot, hand by hand till we get to our promised land. All right, then you guys have a wonderful day, those in Cameroon. I don't have a talk wonderful day for the one them for abroad, so I'll take an extra wonderful day. I pass all Cameroon. Cameroon, I take more wonderful day. Cameroonians, you guys have double wonderful day, and I'll see you guys another time. Love you guys. Bye-bye.